Good evening, everyone, and this is Morag doing Facebook Live. I've got no idea how this is going to work, so it's very much an experiment. So I've got all my stuff set up in the living room, just going to give people a few minutes to arrive and tune in, but this will be available on my webpage afterwards. So just hope that everything is working okay. So it's going to be the usual format for those of you who have been to my sound journey. So the important thing is for you to get nice and comfortable and relaxed in your own little corner. So usually when I do this, everyone's got their eyes shut and they're lying down and I can do what I want. So I'm aware that I'm kind of on Facebook Live, so you can sit and watch if you want, or but the best way is to get yourself comfortable, stretch out in a nice quiet space and just enjoy the sounds. So the solstice was actually at 4 a.m. this morning, so this has been the shortest day of the year. And the lovely thing about the solstice is that we've been moving in, the days have been getting shorter and shorter, the dark nights have been getting longer. And from now on, they start to get lighter again. So I've got together a couple of things to read to you about the solstice before we begin. I've got a little John O'Donoghue poem for the end, but this is just a little solstice blessing. I've seen quite a few people share this on Facebook today. So it's really dark in here. A winter solstice blessing. May you find peace in the promises of the solstice night, that each day forward is blessed with more light, that the cycle of nature, unbroken and true, brings faith to your soul and well-being to you. Rejoice in the darkness, in the silence find rest, and may the days that follow be abundantly blessed. So now is the time to rejoice in the darkness and the sounds. If anyone's listening in, if you could just kind of send a little thumbs up sign or something, because I'm kind of sitting too far away to actually read it. Got something on there. Christine, hiya. Dawn, hiya. Sort of giving everyone a couple of minutes. Okay, so we're going to start by just the usual, just closing your eyes and relaxing, taking some nice deep breaths. Allowing yourself just to let go. Elizabeth, hi. Diane, hi. Just closing your eyes and just letting go with the sounds. Thank you.
Thank you.
I'm going to finish tonight with an extract from something by John O'Donoghue, and those of you who come to my sound journeys regularly will know I quite often read some of his work. And this is from the Book of Blessings, and this one is At the End of the Year. The particular mind of the ocean, filling the coastline's longing with such brief harvest of elegant, vanishing waves, is like the mind of time, opening the shapes of days. As this year draws to its end, we give thanks for the gifts it brought, and how they became inlaid within, where neither time nor tide can touch them. The days when the veil lifted, and the soul could see delight, when a quiver caressed the heart in the sheer exuberance of being there. Surprises that came awake in forgotten corners of old fields, where expectation seemed to have quenched. The slow brooding times when all was awkward, and the wave in the mind pierced every sore with salt. The darkened days that stopped the confidence of the dawn. Days when beloved faces shone brighter with light from beyond themselves, and from the granite of some secret sorrow a stream of buried tears loosened. We bless this year for all we learned, for all we loved and lost, and for the quiet way it brought us nearer to our invisible destination. So I hope that you've enjoyed that little sound journey tonight with Facebook Live. I'm just gonna go and listen to it and see how it actually sounded online. And I hope that you all have a lovely time over the festive season, whether you're with friends or just taking some time to relax and rest. And hopefully we'll see you at some point next year. And thanks for being here tonight, and have a lovely rest of the evening, and just relax and chill.